My name is Mekonnen Kassa, and I've been at Microsoft a little over 17 years now. I am originally from Ethiopia. I was studying mechanical engineering at the University of Washington. It was fascinating to hear about the potential, how technology was going to transform businesses, communities, and give access that was impossible for people to gain knowledge, to gain opportunity access. So when I heard about technology's potential, it was just fascinating and inspiring to me, and I said, I need to be part of it. Almost always, I was the only black person in the room, sometimes even at the table. And I struggled a lot because even though in some situations I was the most senior engineer, people had a hard time listening to me and accepting my opinions. They resisted. I could see it. When you are struggling with other situations, you're not using your full capacity to think and solve business problems because some of your energy, some of your emotion, some of your brain power is being redirected to handle all these other situations, real or imagined, that you're dealing with. There is a lot of energy that gets expended dealing with all these issues while you're trying to focus on a business problem. Currently, I probably have about 11 mentees here at Microsoft, black men and women. It's because I didn't have one. Had I had that opportunity to be mentored and coached, maybe I could have done better and went further. That's what I'm sharing with my mentees so that they feel listened to, they feel they belong, and most importantly, they feel they are capable, like everyone else in this company. Fear is the most difficult emotion that we suffer from, that's preventing us from working with each other, supporting with each other, because we're afraid of each other. Once we know each other, we understand each other, we feel comfortable with each other, then the sky's the limit.